are now. Congratulations, Coach Ernie Kent, victoriously leading the Oregon Ducks to this Pac-10 championship. How do you feel, sir?
Our goal was to come to L.A. and show the rest of the country just how good this basketball team is and what an offensive display we put on. So SC did a great job. We were just at another level in terms of our spirit and everything. We played great today.
Bryce Taylor, you've got to feel on top of the world right now.
Yeah, it's a great feeling, you know, exciting for our team. Just, you know, from how low we came the past 2 years, we struggled a lot, but we worked hard and stuck together and, you know, and we made good things happen.
Coach Kent prepared this team well for the tournament because all of the winds and the turns in the road this season certainly put a lot of character on the Oregon Ducks team this year.
Yeah, well, Coach just, yeah, been preaching, just playing together, playing hard and never giving up. You know, we had a losing streak a few games back, but, you know, we regrouped and we just had a lot of fun out here, worked hard together and got some good wins.
A lot of family and friends coming out to support you.
Yeah, I got a lot of family here, a lot of friends. It's always good to come home.
You're going back up to Eugene, and yep. You'll stay there for Selection Sunday tomorrow.
That's right. Tomorrow's a big day for us. Looking forward to see where we get placed. And, we got one more part of the season to go.
Confidence factor right now for the Oregon Ducks, how high?
Sky high. You know, we feel like we're really clicking right now. Okay. Everyone's knocking down their shots. It's fun to be part of the team.
Oregon Ducks on fire today. You are on all cylinders. Everybody pitched in and got a big, big hand in this victory today.
Definitely. It was a great feeling. We shared the ball. Everybody was in a great rhythm. We knocked down a lot of shots. And most importantly, I think we did a great job defensively.
And come tomorrow at Selection Sunday Committee. But Marty Lunan, how are you feeling right now?
Yeah, well, we're excited just because we've struggled the last couple of years. And for us to come out and be Pac-10 Tournament champions, I mean, it's big for us just to prove ourselves and wherever we've come. And it's a really exciting time for us.
Peaking at the right time is one of the ways they can describe a lot of teams. And the momentum certainly seems to have swung to the Ducks.
Oh, yeah. We're playing with lots of energy. Both on the defensive and offensive end, and we're showing how explosive and what a team we are. Just if we get out and transition, pass the ball, and hit open shots, I mean, we're pretty good.
Complete, cut it down, that signifies a champion. Aaron Brooks, true to your word, you said you'd win this.
Oh, yeah, you know, it was a great game. We really got after him. You know, it's a big win for the Oregon Ducks. You know, we've been a long road, and we finally made it.
You seem to just have stuck the dagger in the heart real quick. Nick Young, Gabe Pruitt, all good players, but they just didn't have it today on this particular given Saturday.
Oh, yeah, great players. You know, it's the third game in 3 days, and I think our conditioning really paid off. All the conditioning we did in the summer really paid off to getting us this win. We really got after them and ran them a little bit.
Oh, yeah. You know, there's nothing like winning a championship, especially as a freshman. You know, I didn't expect to come in and win a championship in my freshman year, so this is a great honor.
Your contributions this season have just stunned the basketball world all over, seeing you out there attacking, doing what you need to do, being agile, hostile, and out there doing what you need to do.
Oh, yeah, I'm not stunned. You know, there's a lot of critics out there that don't have confidence in me or look down upon me because of my size, but it doesn't matter how tall you are. I mean, if you can play the game of basketball, you can go out there and play. So that's what I did, and I'm going to continue to play the best that I can.